you make it believing, having full faith that Allah will answer you, because He did say, "Ujibu da'wat al-da'i idha da'an." He did say that. So you believe that He will answer if you make dua. And you believe that He will answer because of His generosity, not because of your worthy deeds or etc., etc., etc. And you persist in that dua. And you keep making the dua. And you submit to His will. Whatever comes in your life, you try to change for the better if you can, and you still make dua, and have hope that He will bring you the absolute best. In other words, you may be focused on a certain, merely what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone will answer your prayer, and give you the best that is for you. And maybe it's not that milestone, maybe something much, much better, much higher. Maybe something, a different thing. So what it is rather than being focused on the creation itself, what Ibn Abbas is trying to tell you, is remain with the plan of the Creator. Do your best and remain with Him. Like there? He says that the dua that you know is answered may be answered after a long time, may be answered immediately. Don't give Allah a time frame. So you make the best decision based on what's available to you, and you keep asking Him for the best. What's always recommended is you ask specifically. I mean, there is an authentic hadith where you can ask for the laces of your shoes if you lost them. Ask. But always ask Him what's best for you. Ya Allah, grant me whatever is best for me in this situation, give it to me. So that's what istikhara is anyway, right? I mean, when you're doing istikhara, you're telling Him, with your knowledge, whatever is best for me, please make it happen. And have yaqeen that it will happen regardless of the odds. And move on. So ask Him always in the dua, and among the adab of dua, is to ask Him to grant you that which is best for you. Be specific and then sort of, but in your knowledge, give me what is best. This is the best of my knowledge, I think this is good. But in your knowledge, give me whatever is best for me.